Hello guys, it's Insane TV here, and welcome to a video, and this video shows you how to make a Nether portal, and what it looks like in the Nether. So we're going to have a little explore around, and let me show you how to make a, to make a Nether portal, you will need a obsidian blocks, flint and steel. There we go. So first you first put one here. So it's like four obsidian blocks. So and then you go four up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now you just go 1, 2. So you do it so it's like that. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So it's perfectly like that. What you could do is break the corners off. So it's like this. Break all the corners off. Now this one looks like, so you don't have to break the corners off, you know. You could just get the obsidian and just like place four blocks like I said, but this bit's a little bit quicker. So look, baby, can you see this purple thing's a portal? So if you go through it, it can like, you know, teleport you to the Nether. And you know guys, Nether is Minecraft hell, and I'm serious, but it's just cool. So let's get in. So it just downloads the terrain. So when we go to the Nether, and let's wait a minute, it might take us to the Nether. Come on, it could take us to the Nether. Yes, we're here. So guys, we're in the Nether. And this place is pretty cool. And there is some mobs in the Nether you'd like to meet. And this is in peaceful mode, so let me show you some other mods. Perfect. So here's the mobs. So the mobs look like this. So there's a portal down there. So let's just like get the mob. So these are the mobs. We got a ghast. Where is it? There we go. A ghast. A zombie pigman. I know it sounds weird. Zombie pigman. And it comes with these skeletons that are called the wither skeletons. And, well, if we don't find one, then I'm going to tell you what they look like. So what they look like is, it's like a normal skeleton, but black. And it sometimes can hold a stone sword. It can get stone swords. So let me show you the mobs. So the zombie pigman here has a golden sword, as you can see in his hand. Yeah. And oh, I think I found the skeleton already. And this is the ghast. It likes flying around in all sorts. Oh yeah, I forgot something guys. This is called a Magamba cube, and they're like pretty annoying. Look. Oh no, I was chilling in the lava. Yeah, so they like bounce around. They're just a bit like, they're like slimes like a little bit. So let me show you the ghast. It's funny. The mouth looks funny. Ready? 3, 2, 1, look. It flies about. And there's something funny about it. The face is like, they're like chilling around in thingies as well, like. They're like chilling out. They're funny. Oh boy. They're funny! No, don't burn. I'm burning my butt. It's burn my. I can't believe it. I'm gonna burn my butt. My fire. Help! And you could get lava and fire inside. This crater, so I'm not taking any damage. Where's the portal? Seriously, where's the portal? Oh, there's the portal. Hi. Zombie pig man. Piggy man. Here's the portal, let's just go back. So guys, that was it. That was like the, it was like just like epic. I don't want any mobs in my world, so change it back to peaceful. Ah, peaceful. So guys, now, I hope you enjoyed this video. Like, give a thumbs up, subscribe, and more videos will be coming soon. Bye.